In this last week's live show, I talked about a broadband satellite launched aboard an Indian polar satellite launch vehicle. That was pretty interesting. Well, there was another really interesting satellite launched aboard that very same rocket. This is your SpacePod for January 25th, 2018.
3, 2, 1, 0, +1, +2.
On January 15th, an Indian polar satellite launch vehicle launched 31 payloads, and one of them is an innovative new satellite called Vivid X2. Created by a company named Earth-Eye, Vivid X2 is a technology demonstration mission for a new fleet of video satellites. These satellites have onboard Ultra HD or 4K cameras that look back at Earth and can take video in several minute snippets. Okay, now visual satellites are nothing new, but the incredible thing about these birds is that we'll be getting high resolution images of the Earth only a few moments after they've been taken. While this is just a single satellite, it's designed to be part of a larger constellation known as Vivid Eye. The constellation will consist of 15 satellites launched in batches of 5 with the ability to grow further as demand dictates. Now, once operational, each area will be covered globally at least 2 times per day. Areas of interest can be tasked to have more revisits as required. That means that the Vivid Eye constellation will be able to get Ultra HD video of every place on Earth at least twice every 24 hours. Systems like this will provide engineers the ability to see things like traffic flows in cities, cargo ship tracking, or even allow for 3D mapping of areas used by different angles from different satellites or the same satellite at a different time. Those 3D models can come back quickly after a natural disaster, allowing for emergency workers to have better understandings of their surroundings. It's going to be exciting to see satellites and constellations like this grow. With the upcoming gigabit broadband low Earth orbit constellations, the bit of forward planning, it may be possible to link these types of Earth observation satellites with the broadband network, allowing for real-time Ultra HD coverage of the entire planet. Vivid Eye is just the first step in that. Now, if you like this SpacePod, don't forget to like and subscribe to us on YouTube. And remember, we have live shows every 1800 Coordinated Universal Time on Saturdays. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow.